DJs are some of the most important people in the city. You know what I'm saying?
Like they're more important than blogs.
They go hand in hand, but DJs I feel like is a little bit more important, bro, because DJs touching these people out here, bro.
Exactly, yeah.
Like the bloggers are too, but the people that come in the club, it be the same people, bro. So if you get that song stuck in their head,
yeah,
it's a wrap. Like yeah. Papa Run was the first DJ, he a top off person, yeah. Right? Papa Run.
Yeah.
He was the first DJ that ever showed me 400-500 people screaming my song word for word.
Yeah.
I had never seen that, and that's what motivated me, bro. I had never had that in my life. And I'm going to be real with you, I don't even like big stuff, but it ain't even me. I just made that record. You feel? I made that record in like 15 minutes.
Yeah.
I don't even like performing that song to this day, but it's, you got to look.
It's like the staple. Boy.
It's like 3 years later, and I'm still getting booked off a song from 3 years. People don't give me that my respect for that, bro. That song 3 years old, fam.
Yeah,
you still got people like, you know what I'm saying? The X the plug and just made a song saying he the biggest stepper. Like, do they know where this shit come from?
Exactly, yeah.
Roddy Rich right after. But everything time stamped. That's why you can't ever say it ain't. You know what I'm saying?
You've been at the stepper language.
Man, I'm from Louisiana, right?
Yeah.
Kevin Gates, probably the only person that was really saying big stepper.
Yeah.
I made it go viral.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? On Facebook, when I posted it, you know what I'm saying? It did like 2K comments.
Yeah.
You know, you get the hate and the good, but it went like 500,000 views, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
After that, everybody big stepping, bro. You got, like I said, bro, the city got to give me my respect, cuz bro, that song 3 years old, and step up is something in everyday vocabulary now.
Exactly. And I see you know, getting the shows and shit now.
Yeah.
Do you feel like that's because of big stepper? Like, what exactly is it that's carrying you over to get the buzz to get these shows booked?
Shit, this free game for a lot of artists. Everything, it ain't even about your song, bro. It's about relationships in the city. I got a lot of good relationships.
Yeah.
And you got to look. You got to look like what you talking about.
Yeah.
I'm presentable. You know what I'm saying? Like,
This
is our list. People want to pay for that. They not going to pay for just a nigga that, you know what I'm saying, that look regular.
Yeah, exactly.
So I play the part, you know what I'm saying? I'm driving Corvettes, I'm driving Charges, I'm really doing what I'm talking about in these songs. So
yeah,
you know what I'm saying? They want to see that shit because they know I'm really about what I'm talking about.
Yeah, and shit, what you feel like next, man? What's the plan? Like 3 to 5 years?
Man, I give myself.
Yeah,
you gonna like right now, bro? I just dropped. Man, I love this shit. I just dropped. I'm up now. That bitch did 100,000 in like 11 days, right?
Yeah.
I got a new. Since the city was hating on me so hard, I had to capitalize. I got a new song. I'm finna drop a new video. I already shot. It's finna drop in like a week. Called City of Hate.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Why you feel like that? I noticed you know, I even like that picture, but why do you feel like that? You know what I'm saying?
It's like, I love it though. You know what I'm saying? I love the hate.
Yeah.
And, but I just seen it, bro. Like, it's people that I grew up with that I never thought would hate on me, bro, that hate it.
Yeah.
You gotta look, bro. I grew up with all the top beat makers in the city. Like, I grew up with Quinn Beats. I grew up with Lil Sean on the beats. You might not even know these niggas I'm naming, huh?
Yeah, I know all of them.
I grew up with Lil Milster.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So this shit was destined for me, but it's like some of the hate that I seen come from people, bro. I never expected that shit. You know what I'm saying? In a way, it hurt a nigga, but I was like, in the same way it hurt a nigga, it fueled a nigga. Like, I got a shit on these niggas.
Is it hate, or you just think they didn't believe in you?
That too.
Yeah.
What I mean, when a person don't believe in you, bro, that make you feel some type of way too. Like, I gotta show these niggas, I gotta shit on them.
Yeah, exactly.
You know what I'm saying? Cause bro, if you don't believe in yourself, bro, who the fuck else will?
Yeah, real talk.
I don't give a fuck what you doing, bro.
Yeah.
If you don't believe in yourself, who else will, bro? And that's what people gotta understand. I'm gonna keep calling myself top one. I'm gonna be one of the biggest artists in the city, bro. Mark my words. I'm making it to Drake them level. Mark my words.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But if you don't believe in yourself, and the power of the tongue is powerful, bro. The power of the mouth is whatever you manifest is gonna come.
Yeah. Where you learn some of the mindset? Cause you know what I'm saying. Without me knowing you, I wouldn't have known you had these type of thoughts. You know
man,
what I'm saying?
What?
Like,
man,
where you get it from?
Man, I'm so gifted, bro. You have no clue. Like, it just the stuff God just showed me in my life, bro. I done been in shootouts. I done made it out a whole bunch of shit, which make me know I have a purpose, bro.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I know I got a purpose. You know what I'm saying? Like in this song called City of Hate, I say, shit. The city don't even know God chose me, but they finna really, really soon find out, cause I'm the nigga that's gonna really help niggas in the city, bro.
Yeah.
Like, if I get a big platform, like, you gotta look, I think, like, little small shit count, like, I get on Drake level, I got 100 million followers, and every week, I choose to post an artist from Dallas.
Man, yo.
on my page.
Yeah, that'll make a big change.
I think like that, you feel me?
Yeah.
Shout out these niggas. Put these niggas on features, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I think like that, bro, but that's just the way I think, though. You know what I'm saying?
Nah,
how hard is me posting to somebody on my Instagram when I got all this traffic coming through? Hey, look at this artist. Look at this artist. Each week I dedicate promoting one artist. You know what I'm saying?
Got it planned out.